Tonight, we're going to be arresting demons. Tonight, we're going to be handcuffing evil spirits, especially those that rob us financially. There are demons assigned to rob. Jesus said in John 10:10, the thief comes to steal, kill, and destroy. The devil has demons assigned only to rob people financially. And tonight, we are going to exercise the authority of the name of Jesus Christ, and we are going to go after these devils. I'm going to be arresting demons here because I have authority on earth to arrest demons. I have authority on earth to bind demons. I have authority on earth to drive them out. Now, before we go any further, if you like to participate with me, okay, in order for us to disarm Satan, we must be givers, friends. We must be givers. The Bible talks about giving, it shall be given to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, and running over. The Bible has many verses about giving, giving to the poor. Whoever gives to the poor lends to God. And tonight, I'm going to challenge you to give at least $10 into this ministry. Because I'm going to be the one going after your demons, okay? I'm going to encourage you. You don't have to do it right now. Do it after the prayer is over, okay? If you give something tonight, you are going to be in the game, okay? You're going to be a giver, okay? That's the way it is. The Bible says, give and it shall be given to you. Once we arrest demons, then money will start flowing your way. Sales that you need, extra sales, okay? Higher commission, higher income. Then you can dream of getting a better job. And you should dream about it. Okay? Don't allow evil spirits to rob you. Don't allow evil spirits to take your blessings away from you. Okay? You can go below the video. You can go below the video. There's a PayPal link there. You can make a donation there. Okay? Or you can go to brothercarlos.com, the website below here. And now let's go after demons. Okay? The Bible says in the book of Luke, chapter 10, verse 19, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you. That includes financial demons. The Bible says also in the book of Matthew, chapter 16, verse 19, whatever you bind on earth is bound in heaven. Whatever you loose on earth is loosed in heaven. I'm going to bind your demons and I'm going to loose your financial blessings to come your way. I'm going to loose you to prosper. In the name of demons, look in my eyes right now, devils. I'm speaking to you right now. Those of you that have been robbing us, those of you that have been hindering financial blessings from coming our way, those of you who have been distracting buyers, and also donors, I am coming now against you by the power and the authority of the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, evil spirits, I now bind you, I arrest you, I handcuff you, and I pull you out of these people. I pull you out of myself. I pull you out of our family members. Come out! Come out, financial demons! Come out, financial demons! Come out, financial demons. I arrest you. I handcuff you. I bind you. I knock you down. I knock you out by the power and the authority of the name of Jesus Christ. Come out of that person right there. Come out of that person right there. Come out of me. Come out of their family members. Come out of my family members. Get out of their homes. Lose their finances, lose their banking accounts, lose their jobs, lose their clients, lose their income. Lose it now in Jesus' mighty name. Come out! I see demons coming out now. I see demons now losing your money. You gotta believe it, the word of God. You gotta believe the power of God. You gotta believe the power in the name of Jesus Christ. Okay? Believe it, and the blessings will come your way. I also see demons here blocking people from getting good jobs, from getting, you know, high-paying jobs, getting a good job right there, from making good money. I see these demons right now. They've been with you for a long time. They have been blocking you and binding you. Come out, evil spirits. Come out. Demons keeping people unemployed. Get out. Keep. Demons keeping people impoverished. Get out! Demons keeping people now begging the government for help. Get out! Get out! Get out! Come out! Get out now! Go to the pit! I handcuff you! I bind you! I restrain you! And now you are handcuffed for eternity! You are bound for eternity! Lose our money! Lose our finances! Do not interfere with our financial blessings! Do not hinder anyone from giving us money or from buying from us! In Jesus' mighty name! Say amen! Take a deep breath 3 times right now. More demons are going to come out of you right now. Come out, devils! Come out, devils! Come out, devils! Say, I'm free. I'm a giver. I'm going to honor my Father. I'm going to do what the word of the Lord says for me to do. Say, I'm blessed. These devils just left me. Now my financial blessings are coming my way. And they will come my way. I will prosper. I will be successful in everything I do. In Jesus' mighty name. Say amen. Amen. I'm going to encourage you to sow at least $10 to break that poverty cycle. Okay? So those demons will not have power to come back to you. And they will not have power to block your blessings from coming to your hands. You can sow $10 or higher in below the video at the PayPal link there. Or at brothercarlos.com, the website right here.